Oh hey, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Bree, and let's just pick up back where we left off from. If you didn't watch the first one, here is a link above. Click it, watch it first, and come right back here. Let's get into it.
So just to celebrate you, we wish you, on behalf of the crew, here at the top, you can only go higher and you can't go much higher than that.
Aww, thank you.
Congratulations, we're going to cheers and we cheers in Mexico. So you repeat after me. At the very end, when I say pa' dentro, the shot goes down. Repeat after me. Pa' arriba!
Arriba!
Abajo!
Abajo!
Al centro!
Al centro!
Chaca,
chaca! Chaca,
chaca! Coochie-coo! Thank you.
A few moments later.
This is so pretty. Hey. So nice. Thank you, ladies. Love you guys. No.
We have homemade sweet potato gnocchis.
Yeah.
And for you, we have the vegan version, which is made with capsicum, spinach, olives, and sun dried tomato. Yeah. And for the regular ones, they're all made with sweet potatoes.
Mmm. So aww. Ah, that is too funny.
And chocolate mousse.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Maybe over there in the bottom, it looks very delicious.
Okay.
This tavern is more connection with the ocean, more so to water than fresh.
Wow. Look at the fish. Oh, this is so nice. You want to stand in there? Sure. Oh, God, cute picture area. Oh my goodness, look at over here. I'm going swimming for sure.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. This is beautiful. Oh my god.
Where are you guys going? To the swing.
There's like entrance points everywhere. It's so pretty here. Yep, this is it. And I want to jump in too. Wow. Really friggin' pretty here. Hi! So this is where the squad splits up. These three ladies are headed back home and four of us are staying one more night. Hasta la vista, baby. We'll be right back.
possible, because we're going to stir the same all the way down to the end, 120 yards, and so halfway to the sound of
the wow. We are on the way to Rosa Negra.
Yes.
And Azumi.
Ready?
Hi.
Don't forget to tell me.
I showed you when you were on the phone. I can't even.
Oh my god, I love this.
The party
guys,
don't stop.
It was so good. Wow. You first breathe.
Aw, thank you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
How'd you do this? This is so cool.
It's imagine.
Never stops.
Never stops.
Never a good time. Right?
Cheers.
Woo! Oh, thanks, best friend, Sister Costa. Oh, wait. I'm not done yet. It's all smiles, fun, and games until someone gets sick. That someone is me. So this is how the trip ended. And hubby is here to save the day as always. Bye. Coming back to life now though. So what had happened was I got what seemed to be a traveler's bug and I was literally out of pocket for one entire day, and then I went and got an IV hydration drip. Basically it's for anti-nausea, anti-inflammatory, increases my energy and restores hydration because I would have lost a lot of liquid and would have been dehydrated. So after that, gave me like 24 more hours and I was back to normal.